But promises are one thing. Action is another. How can the momentum be maintained? How can the many fine promises be implemented? How can this be made to happen swiftly and effectively?
We are galvanizing African voices for Africa's development. We are looking at promises that have been made by the donor countries to Africa in terms of pledges.
The EnviroWorld News, your global green week in 60 seconds.
EnviroWorld Communications, communications excellence.